Just with that bass drop, and I got it in my trap.